am a rolling, keeping Gucci to the last of all for sauce. I'm seeing Senator Rolling Stones, a rocker's better than a kiss, big tip, all in the Auman, Australian Pink Floyd.
Characters that come up during the show. What else have we got, James? We've got amazing Pink Floyd music as well, of course.
And the show's a lot bigger than it was last time we played here. I mean, we've developed the show even further with new ideas, new projections, a fantastic laser light show. It's going to be a great experience.
Laser to affect the visible men at Abel, the concert and a receive full forces, he presents naturalmente l'iktar element importanti, il musica tal Pink Floyd. Ja musica li għaddit mit test ta' zmin, popolari l-lum da' skem kienet l-ewel snin sperimentali tal-membri fondaturi Roger Waters, Nick Mason, Richard Wright, Sid Barrett, David Gilmour jissieħ iktar tard xhur qabel tal-Abel. Saru popolari fi xena underground ta' Londra fl-aħħar ta' snin 60, Pink Floyd saru prattikament kull miljuni ta' segwaċi madwar id-dinja. Albums bħal Dark Side of the Moon, The Wall, The Final Cut, The Vision Bell huma leġendi fihom infishom.
CD today that was recorded in the 70s and it still sounds fresh. The songwriting is so good, the quality of the recordings is so good, and a little bit different from everything else. They really made their own sound and their own style, and it's something that appeals to people all over the world. It doesn't matter where you live, it seems to have the same appeal. And we find that when we tour, that we have audience members that are reminiscing about the 60s and 70s, and they're trying to relive those times. And we also have very young people that are experiencing, discovering Pink Floyd for themselves. It crosses all the generations and it seems to have something for everybody. So I think even if you're not particularly a big Pink Floyd fan, there's something, you'll find something in the music that really appeals to you.
As a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Pink Floyd bija iktar minn 250 miljun album f'karriera ta' 30 sena li ġiet fit-tmiema fl-1995 wara diversi interruzzjoni tuskossi qabel il-grupp reġanaqa ta' reunion ta' darba 10 snin wara. Il-membri tal-Australian Pink Floyd jirrakuntaw x'jaq lilhom flimkien.
I entered an advertisement in Australia back in 1988. It was in a music shop and it was just started by a guy who was massively into Pink Floyd. He had all his bootlegs and knew everything about it. So we got together with a group of guys and it started from there in a very small way. We just played around pubs around Adelaide, around Melbourne. Never really expected that 23 years down the track we'd be playing here in Malta and all over the world with this huge Pink Floyd show. But it just started in a small way and we've just worked at it over the years, and it's got bigger and bigger, and people have because the music's so popular, and because the show is developed so well, we get this enthusiastic response wherever we go.
Bidu każwali l-Australian Pink Floyd siru miet konċerti mill-1988 u saru huma stess sensazzjoni li raw mudjenza mondjali ta' 3 miljun ruħu fuqhom.
We cover all the famous numbers, you know, like Brick in the Wall. We have this Faithful Teacher comes up, and that's always a great moment, you know, song like Comfort Numb or Shine Your Crazy Diamond, because these are the really popular, well-known songs. But we do some, you know, some more unusual ones, like Sid Barrett Number and something very early Floyd as well. And we have all special effects in these songs as well. So it's hard to say which is the best moment, but there's lots of really good moments in the show.
So there's a little bit for all the different albums and eras. And it's just an exciting event. We, you know, our audiences tell us all the time that they couldn't believe how much fun they had and how good it was. And that's what, you know, people should come and experience it for themselves.
Come on.